the open bed and closed bed. Sige.
Okay, so open bed making is a type of bed wherein the duck covers are generally folded back so that the client can easily get into the bed. So closed bed is also this is to welcome a new patient. So we are using the top cover. The top cover was arranged so that all the beds now beneath the bedspread is protected against dust and dirt. So the purposes why we're doing this is first is to provide comfort to the patient. Second one is to provide clean environment to the patient. And the third one is to provide face the foot part of the bed.
Balik siya. Balik siya. mabira. What's the purpose of unfolding this area on?
So that it would be easy on the other side.
Okay.
So we have to fold on one side first. So after that is
short to the knee. So we have to. Most of the time, it's not possible na ang pagpapanfold mo is gonna be here. Para doon nakta siya sa other side, then you pull it.
After that is we have to tuck in the head part, the head end of the knitters. The reason why we are mitering the corner so that it will have a neat appearance and to secure the knees. After that is we are going to place the rubber sheet which is folded crosswise. Okay. This is in order also to this cotton draw sheet provides comfortability to the patients.
Okay, kung wala siya, what will happen then kung ano lang siya, rubber
right.
sheet lang?
It's aside from it's not actually the patient will not be actually comfortable. It might also lead to irritation because of
the patient. And it's actually very warm to the back portion of the patient. Okay, rubber sheet there. So we need. That's why it will be very important for us to have this cotton raw sheet. Aside from it helps in preventing the soiling of the bottom sheet, it also really helps especially in preventing irritations of your skin due to the hot temperature na feeling when you are going to be under your rubber sheet. Okay, let's now have your top sheet.
Top sheet. So the top sheet, place it on the head part of the matrix. So by drawing it, so we have to draw it from the head part of the matrix. Now while facing the head towards the we will move to the other side.
Okay.
So same steps we are going to do from the side previously. So we are going to pull the bottom linen firmly. Thank you. to unfold this, to fold this one about 15 inches. Change the pillow, the pillowcase. So, ato siyang ang kanyang sa closed end, so ato siyang i-pull. So, make sure that you're not going to shake, no? The pillowcase or the pillow so that it will not spread any microorganisms. And then you place this pillow to the hamper. And then first, ibali siya where sa placing this pillow, no? We should not face the opening of the pillow, no? To the door, or so that it will not kanang kita ito siya kanang opening. So we're done with the open bed. Next would be the closed bed. So we need to place this bed spread, no? 6 to 8 inches. So from the edge. So beyond the edge of the head part, I forget to raise the okay. So we have to pie fold the edge of.
What's the purpose of pie folding that area?
It means that we are ready to welcome you. Thank you. room na ibukan na ito later on may mapatulan siya. So, and then tap in the anxious. And then same procedure, same manner on the other side. Okay. So just need to pull this one for me. Then we are going to fold this one at about 6 to 8 inches. And then we have to take pillows here, so it's never changed a few pillows on the
change.
Yes. So we're just going to place this on the head part,
okay.
And then cover it again. The loop meet, and then it is in order to cover it and then prevent from any contamination of microorganisms. Thank you.
before we end, what is the importance of doing such deadlining, open and closed deadlining, the preparation of patient care? What, why is it important to have proper deadlining?
Aside from, it is really important because it is in order not to provide comfort, keeping away the patient from any skin irritation. And this is in order to have any appearance or clean environment around the patient. And now from kanang katosha sir, dili siya contaminate from any microorganisms from the or and sa environment. So the really reason why we are having these procedures.
So aside from that, it will be very important for us to have a neat bed making, or because this will also make sure that the patient, they will actually feel that you are preparing the patient for admission, that you are actually accepting the patient in the hospital, and at the same time, it means that you are not only focused about the patient's care, but will you also focus more on manipulating the environment for the patient to recover from it. Okay, thank you. Please.